There was a big win for workers in France who will now get to work longer than ever. Despite weeks of protests from lazy French people who wanted to keep the retirement age at 62, the government has now raised the age at which workers can retire with a pension to 64. And this is terrible news because it's leading to a revolution in France. And last time that happened, we all had to listen to Russell Crowe sing show tunes. So fix this right now, France.